Yo yo, what's up guys? Katsuto here, and as I promised on the Iki video, like make some Attack on Titan video and Mata Asta, it means like see you again tomorrow, and today is tomorrow. Yeah, I make some video Attack on Titan for you guys, and I make this video for some like a trial. Like a warm up, maybe. Yeah, like a warm up before I go to the story. Anyway, enjoy it, guys. Peace, and don't forget to subscribe. Okay, let's do this, guys. And in this video, I will make some tips and tricks, like how you kill Titan fast, like this. Yeah, that's bad. If you want to kill fast, hit up fast. Oh yeah, I like to target this one so I can require some material for the upgrade sword, and it's Omnitro. I think it's Omnitro. Let's just say it's Omnitro. And because I use keyboard, not some controller. I have changed the control, so let's just say I use this hook. Okay, and then the hook. Okay, this is hook. Okay.
No.
Let's see. Something else. Okay, you do a hook and then you dash and then you slap. Kantan, this name. It's me. I mean, shit. I mean, it's easy, right? You just lock on. Search for. Oh yeah. I was working. Target first. Hook. Dash. Slice. See? It takes more canister. I mean, the gas. But yeah, it effective. Like this. Maybe you wonder why it's kinda not that fast. Because I need to find the spot first. So I could get blocked like this. See? When the red thing becomes grey, it mean you can slice it. Because it is shit blocked. Hook, dash, slice. Easy, right? If you want to go some place fast, you can do this. Don't rely on hook first, but you can do dash thing like this. Arm, and then leg, and then the snake. Easy, right? Well, that's element. It becomes boxed. If you want to get like S rank, you need to kill all of the Titan, not just the main. The red thing on the map, but you have to do it fast soon. So where are we going now? Yeah. And and you have to complete all the settings like the green one if you want to get extra. Yes, all those lights. Yes, slice. If you want to slice, maybe like 10 meter, and then you press slice. On the 10 meter, you press slice. And after you kill and you want to go fast, don't use hook, but instead you should use dash like this, and then you dash. See, it's more fast. Oh no, never that. Eliminated all the data parts and then you can go to the main object. And the main object is right. Sorry. Yeah, yes. You go to the map, then go to the shit. See, if you use hook, you need some like time, because you need to the hook needs to reach it first. Nice. Okay, so now there is some dead subjection. If you want to get this, I think you need to do some story mode first, so you can get your subjection. That's what I think. I think that's right. And if you eliminated this dire subjection, you get some rare item. Rare material. Sorry, not item. Let's do this. And this. What the hell? There you are. And don't go for the neck. Neck first. If you see that the neck got some X mark, it means you can kill it after you. You need to disassemble them. Cut them all to the piece. Cut the leg and cut the arm, all of them. And then you can proceed to kill it. That's right. Oh. jump. That's right. Let's see what I got. Okay, 6 minutes. That's right, right? See? This is the reward. Well, it's not that rare, but you get this plus. Well, that's it for you guys. Peace, guys.